Good morning, children. Today, Geography Chapter 1, India Location and Size. Today, we will discuss about four topics. One is size, second location, third India and the world, fourth India's neighbors. And first one, area of size of India. India occupies an area of 3.28 million square kilometer. It counts of 2.4% of total geographical area of the world. According to its area, India ranks 7th position among the world countries. The distance from Jammu and Kashmir in the north to Kanyakumari in the south is about 3,214 kilometers. The distance from Gujarat in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east is about 2,933 kilometers. India has a coastal of 6,100 kilometers excluding Andaman Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep Islands. Including Andaman Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep, the total length of the coastal line is about 7,516 kilometers. It has a land boundary of about 15,200 kilometers. Now, we will see location and extent of India. India is located in the southern part of Asia. It is located in the northern hemisphere. Latitudinal extent of India is 8 degrees 4 north to 37 degrees 6 north. Longitudinal extent of India is 60 degrees 7 east to 97 degrees 25 east. Tropic of Cancer 23.5 degrees north divides India into two equal halves. Now we will see India and the world. Boundaries of India. Natural boundaries, North, Hindu Kush, Karakoram and the Himalayas. South, Indian Ocean and Park Strait. East, Bay of Bengal. West, Arabian Sea. Man-made boundaries, West, India and Pakistan border. East, India and Bangladesh. Neighboring countries of India, North, China, Nepal and Bhutan. South, Sri Lanka and Maldives. East, Bangladesh and Myanmar. West, Pakistan and Northwest, Afghanistan. India standard meridian of Indian time. The latitudinal and longitudinal extent of India is about 30 degrees. This fact, the east and west extent appears to be smaller than north and south extent. From Gujarat to Arunachal Pradesh, there is a time lag of 2 hours. Hence, the time along the standard meridian of India, 82 degrees 30 east, passing through the Mirzapur in UP, is taken as the standard time for the whole country. So, to have one common standard time for the whole country has been selected and called Indian standard time for the whole country has been selected and called Indian standard time. And 7 largest country of the world: Russia, Canada, USA, China, Brazil, Australia and India. India is the 7th largest country in the world. Now we will see the division of India. The states through which the Tropic of Cancer passing: Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, West Bengal, Tripura, Mizoram, Jharkhand. We will conclude this lesson. Thank you.